Religion promises us immortality, but what about science? The universe is expanding. Dark energy is accelerating this expansion and it could continue indefinitely. But if gravity proves stronger, then eventually the expansion will reverse. The universe will collapse and the cycle of its existence will repeat. The amount of matter in the universe is limited, so there are a finite number of configurations in which this matter can exist. In the cyclical conditions of the universe, each of these configurations will repeat infinitely, including the one in which we currently find ourselves. For us, this means subjective immortality. When we die, consciousness ceases to exist and does not perceive the passage of time. But as soon as the matter that makes up our brain is once again assembled into the necessary form, consciousness regains its previous properties. Between the event of death and the hypothetical rebirth, trillions of cycles of the universe may pass, but for our perception, this time will pass instantaneously. The development of the universe can follow two scenarios, and one of them implies that we will be reborn infinitely.